Welcome to the Michigan Runner Show. Join us each time as we explore the people, the places, and the events that shape our great sport.
Fire up. We're getting ready for the start of the Sandhill Crane All-Trail Half Marathon. Ron Gunn will be firing people up at east of Vandalia, Michigan, in Dr. T.K. Lawless, Cass County Park. Perfect day for a trail run. And away we go.
Just a warning, it's gonna get loud here in a second.
We got a warning. And here is the Drone Ranger, Captain Carter, Sherline, bringing down his gear. We got you, our park director and our race director.
I didn't know we were getting
we are in hoi polloi. And we have an early leader here for our half marathon. Good job. Dell Shannon from Coopersville, Michigan. Good job, guys. That's what the fencing is for. Good job. All right. All these half marathoners. Good job. All right, all right. Woo! There he is, all right! Flying like a plane! I'm gonna swing around here and show you how they indeed go back past the starting tent and cones.
Good job.
Where do I go now?
Turn around,
Page, right here.
There's water and Gatorade if you need it. The turnaround. Water and Gatorade.
marathon winner?
I think he is, yep. Good job.
Yep, our half marathon winner just flew by.
This way?
Half or 5K?
Yeah, he's...
Half and 10K?
Yeah, he's bringing it, yeah.
The fourth marathon half behind him.
Yeah. Okay, we have a 10K finish, and I think passing her is our fourth place in the half marathon.
Wow, job.
Nice job. You both go right and you're done.
Good job.
You're seeing the finish. Good show. Everyone finishes. Same place. Nice show. Way to go. These guys come in. I think these are our fourth and fifth half marathon guys enjoying their times. Congratulations, good run, guy. Finisher just by the pace. Nice show. There we go. There's a couple runners. Looks like they may know each other. They even have consecutive bib numbers. All right, way to go. Here's. Good show, way to go. That was a half marathoner in the pink dot.